cannot. I hoped a champion would arise who could face the corruption. And you have come far, horseman. A pity that your journey ends here.
Come on.
unto the Lord of Bones, even unto judgment.
Your duty. I have no more use for you.
What is this? I don't like being toyed with.
They failed me, but you have earned my gratitude. I will send you to one in my kingdom who knows the way to the Well of Souls. But first, there are demons that you must face.
I've already faced and killed many.
Not like these. There is great power bound in that amulet. But your shame stays its unlocking.
I regret nothing.
Oh, I can see beyond your flesh to where the true battle rages.
Horseman, what did you learn from the Lord of Bones?
I suppose your king lives up to his name, if not his bargains.
The Dead King has granted you passage to the City of the Dead.
Who must I seek in the City of the Dead?
You should worry more about the one who seeks you.
Answer my question, Scarecrow.
There's no fun in simply telling you.
Then speak no more.
I'd keep watch on my own neck, if I were you.
What will I find in the City of the Dead, besides more corpses?
Something far more precious than sinew and bone. Souls, Ryder, from every kingdom under a dying sun. In the city, their past life is cleansed, that they may pass through the well and be reborn. Many souls do not survive this purification. Some are driven mad, and a few even manage to escape their bonds.